Gentlemen, last week I asked you who you would eliminate. Michael Tarver, do you remember saying this? Who do you think should be eliminated next week?
Me.
What?
I should be eliminated next week. Because if I'm not here, then every last one of these walking dead bodies are safe.
Michael, WWE management feels if a superstar doesn't believe in himself, then how can anyone believe in the WWE superstar? Michael Tarver, I regret to inform you, you have been eliminated. Good luck. Please exit the arena. How about an ovation for Michael Tarver?
Can I say that I'm surprised?
Daniel Bryan, you were asked the same question last week. Do you remember saying this? Daniel Bryan, who do you think should go home next week on the elimination version of NXT?
To be quite honest, I'm the only guy here who hasn't won a match. And if there's anybody that should be eliminated next week, it should be me.
Daniel, you have been eliminated from NXT. Good luck, buddy. How about an ovation for Daniel Bryan?
I'm absolutely dumbfounded. I mean, I've said a lot about Daniel Bryan over the past number of weeks. He hadn't won a match, but I mean, he was number one in the first pros poll taken a number of weeks ago. He was the internet darling, the fans' favorite. He surprised a lot of people with the victory last night.
I guess we'll never know if Daniel Bryan would have been successful here on NXT. He was ranked, you know, number one in the first pros poll some weeks ago, but Daniel Bryan said that he should be eliminated and the WWE doesn't want you here if you don't want to be here.